The thing to say these days when you are putting in hard work is to say, I'm on the grind. Whether it's building a business, working out at the gym, or focusing on school, the grind is the process of faithfulness. But do you ever feel like the grind is not worth it? Like somehow the work, the grind, has now turned against you to finish you off. Well, Pastor Frank has good news for you.
Do you know why the grind comes against you? To stop you from being who you are in Christ and to stop you from doing what God has called you to do. But I want to declare something over you. Greater is he that's in you than he that is in the world. And if you'll just rise up in who Christ has made you to be, the grind won't make you grumpy. It'll make you great.